Right guys, and welcome to the channel. I hope you're having a great day. So I've had a few issues with my bike and it's gone into Harleyworld in Chesterfield and they gave me this as a loaner. It's the 2022 Harley Davidson Fat Barb 114 Milwaukee 8. And you know what? I love this thing. Apart from making it a bit more of my own and adding a few extras to it, there isn't really much other than the exhaust that I would change. It's a quick bike, it's comfy, the suspension, believe it or not, is actually on point, the seat's comfy, the light's great, it's just an all-round fun bike. I didn't have much time today, seeing as I took this on the way to a job, so here's a little bit of a riding footage and exhaust sample so you can see what it was like.
That much, I didn't even notice the camera van. Balls.